Thank you. at her face. Looking in a mirror, she sees a face clearly staring at it with her eyes closed in a squint.
Face, horny grin. around my bed, got up colors have come. Come and listen to my story. It's an old-fashioned story, your familiar story. It's about a girl meeting a boy, or a boy meeting a girl. And he's out to take a breath away, out to take a breath away. It all starts with chapter one, there's light and warmth. He's mesmerizing, she's enraptured. And when he says in a hypnotizing voice, te quiero mucho, mamita, she feels her life has started. She's alive. Then the second chapter comes along, it's another story. You will find the girl paralyzed. Why is she paralyzed? He tightens his hands around her neck, muttering spells. No control in her body, bone-wrenching spasms, paralyzed. And he screams at the top of his lungs, ¿Qué pinga te pasa a ti? Heart pulsing, cock pulsing harder, I will rid the earth of you. His sickness within, her life squeezed out, she breathe.
to my plan.